I'd like to talk today about Leviton's ITAB systems that are high-performance, intergrade solutions to bring connectivity to a school or a classroom and be able to control the AV through a modular plug-and-play system. This is all HDBaseT certified, and it's all supported by the TAA standards for 6A copper cable. Makes it an ideal solution for contractors to enhance their scope of work in a school system to now bring the AV, as there's no programming required at all for this installation. So what we now offer in the two new products that we just released just this week, we start with the auto-switching wall plate, which we can bring in three inputs, two HDMIs and a VGA, into one plate. And now, the auto-sensing component of this is the last device that's plugged in is what you will see on the screen. I can also manually toggle from that HDMI to the VGA, which I have as another source, and now I can toggle between each of those three different inputs, and now I get back to my HDMI. Again, there are no programming required for this. It is a simple IR, fast and easy setup. Very simple to do. And as it runs over the four-pair twisted cable, all in accordance with the TIA, maximum 70-meter link, there's no programming. It's very simple. So our contractors today who install the structured cabling, voice and data, can now offer AV control in addition to their scope of work. That's an increased revenue base. Very easy. Now, again, we said this is really geared for classrooms and conference rooms. Depending on where this plate is, in a conference room, it'll typically be in the conference room table. In a school room, it may be in the back of the room. So we also offer an 8-button control panel, IR setup, very simple, to tie into that viewing device. We can now control the power. A teacher in front of a classroom with this plate near the front can now control the on-off of that device, control the volume, as well as manually select any of those three inputs that are connected to that auto-switching wall plate. Very simple, very easy. As far as the power, we use PoH, power over HDBaseT. You bring one power input into the receiver device. This is the transmitter. Here's your receiver, so you bring one power module in here, and that powers the whole system by means of that 6A 4-pair copper cable. To get more information on Leviton's ITAV systems, please contact your local Graybar representative.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click here. To learn more about the latest products and services that Graybar is offering our contractor and communication installer customers, click here or down in the description to subscribe to our newsletter.